This is the Managing Money Ready-Made Lesson Plan for students in grades 9 to 12 with the reading level of grade 3. Ideal for special needs students, ESL students, and adults who need help managing money. Full of real-world scenarios to help everyone better understand their finances, 60 pages of content within 6 chapters make up the bulk of this unit. We also include an assessment rubric, a critical thinking skills rubric, and a vocabulary list. Every chapter has a Before You Read section to see what learners already know about the topic, ideal for differentiated learning. Learners get to know the difference between income and expenses. They take this knowledge to help create a monthly budget. The reading passage has a simplified reading level of grade 3 and points to real-world scenarios. Identify ways to save money on purchases. The After You Read sections include short and long questions for comprehension, followed by a graphic organizer. Learners understand how credit works and become familiar with the pitfalls before applying for a credit card. Then get to know how to open a savings account and how to plan for the future. The hands-on activities are extension activities designed to get your students thinking and elaborating on everything they have learned so far. Learners explore different money budgeting apps to find one that meets their needs. Differentiated comprehension skills are measured by a crossword and word search puzzle, then a 3-part comprehension quiz. The easy marking answer key works by lining up perfectly with the matching question pages. 6 color mini posters completes the resource. Become familiar with a typical sales contract. Managing money is just one resource of a 3-part series on practical life skills. Visit our website to see other volumes, including Independent Living and Employment and Volunteering.